AmerisourceBergen was downgraded by Goldman Sachs to neutral from buy with a price target of $42 due to lack of catalysts in the near term to drive the stock price higher. Shares are lower by about 0.7%. Kraft had its estimates reduced by Credit Suisse due to new guidance ahead of the expected breakup of the company. An outperform rating was issued with a $45 price target. Shares are lower by 1.2%. For PassFail.com, this is Tracey Fitzpatrick taking you behind the ticker.